Okay, adding switches. See the indicator in the upper left? It's connected to digital in 2. And you can see it works. I'm going to use this input to trigger launch control. So there's a button. Where's the button? Looking around. That's all stock. Haven't messed with that. Nothing in here. Oh, what's that do? See, that's off. On. That's right. Micro switch embedded in the ashtray lid will now be my launch control trigger. No visible modifications to the interior.